Hello everyone, this is Mahalakshmi from grade 8B. This is my STEM project. It is the touch doorbell. In this project, I have used buzzer, a bulb, a transistor, a resistor, two non-insulated wires, a 9-volt battery. I made my project. Now let's see how this works. This works when the circuit is completed by the two non-insulated wires. When they touch each other, the circuit is completed.